So before we get started, we'll do a quick Abby update. Hanging out with Dad here, staring at the cookie that he's eating. He's not sharing with the puppies. So yes, Abby's doing good. Went to the vet again today and they took the dressing off. And then this is just a little plastic booty we put on to keep the area dry. So it'll be another, they want to keep the staples in for 14 days. So just when she goes outside, we have to put this little plastic booty on there, but the incision looks good, the staples are still in, and she's just feeling just fine. Aren't ya? Yeah, you want some of that cookie, don't ya? Alrighty, so we went to the Asian supermarket. We needed some veggies, and yeah, we came back with a lot more than veggies, but we're eating a ton of veggies lately. Do you want to start over yonder there?
Here?
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Louise.
Julian will help explain some of the stuff, because some of the stuff I don't even know what it is. So, well, I know those are onions. Green onions.
Napa cabbage.
Okay, what's the difference between Napa cabbage and Asian cabbage?
It's just a really crunchy cabbage. It'll still be crunchy after being cooked, pretty much.
Oh, it's still crunchy after being cooked.
Yes.
That's it. Okay.
It's a good crunchy one.
Alrighty. And then, what's the next?
Cucumber chips for the Chinese New Year packaging.
Oh, cool. Look at the packaging. Yeah. That's neat.
Oh, Abby, you got through the puppy door.
We had these before, didn't we?
Yeah.
They actually, I know it sounds weird, cucumber chips, but they actually taste pretty good. Those are by Lay's. Oh, and there's Lou supervising there.
Oh, the packaging, sir. Moving your beak about, yeah? Oh.
Alrighty. And steamed buns.
Egg custard.
So these have egg custard inside of them. So you steam them for about, 8 minutes or so. And they actually have these little smiley facing. Don't you look pretty against there. Okay. And then, my brown sugar boba tea popsicles. These are so good. And they just look like the picture, too. They are so delicious.
It's a waffle shell with...
Well, it's like a steamed bun, but I think
walnut.
It looks like a waffle on the outside, and then it's got this probably like a sweet kind of custard or something inside.
Let me eat it. Walnut bun with cocoa butter.
Ooh.
White chocolate.
Oh, white chocolate. Oh, hello. Well, guess what we're having for dessert tonight. Okay. And then
cilantro for fish tacos.
Oh yeah, we had what halibut last night. Oh my god, it was so good. It wasn't fishy at all, and
cooked it up well.
It was delicious. So we're gonna make fish tacos with the leftovers. That's lemongrass. Lemongrass and zucchini. We love zucchini, especially with a nice cheese and butter sauce.
Yeah. You're very excited.
Yeah. Okay, and then you got those little, you just add hot water, right?
And it steams your rice, you add your meat to it, since it's a preserved meat mix, it's already cooked. This is white pepper with beef, and this is bibimbap style.
Okay. Oh!
Spam! It's actually really popular in Hawaii. You just get a thin slice of spam, you put it on your rice, your seaweed, like that. It's, it's a good snack. You just don't want to eat too much of it.
Yeah, I just feel...
I haven't had spam in a year, so...
I feel like my blood pressure with all that salt going up, I'm going to have a stroke just thinking about it. Oh, the clementine... Now, that's carbonated.
Yeah,
clementine, kind of a soda kind of thing.
I don't drink too much soda, but when I do, this is it.
Okay.
What you got?
Oh, I got date syrup to keep me regular. And I'm going to drizzle that on top of my Greek yogurt. You got this before, but you got it in strawberry
flavor. I got strawberry, and I got, I think I got melon or something before.
So this is mango. So this one you don't have to read. Is this carbonated?
No.
No.
It's just like a milk drink from Japan.
Like a mango milk drink.
Uh-huh.
Japanese one.
Okay. Yeah, and their milk's shelf stable. See, modified milk ingredients, etc.
Okay.
spinach.
Spinach.
Gotta have some of that.
And then those are
seafood mushrooms. Those are tasty. They're good in
seafood mushrooms. And they're kind of, they stay crunchy too. Yeah. In a soup, when you put in a soup and that, they kind of stay crunchy. And you just got some super glue there.
Oh, I need that for ceramics and stuff, or just whatever breaks. That's for me right now. It's black tea with lemon.
Alrighty. When you got this before, these are actually good.
Yeah, the last one I got was king crab flavor, and this is lemon lobster
chips. They're actually, and they're not overly fishy or anything like that. They actually are really, really good.
Top saver.
And this we've had quite a bit in the past. It's
oh yeah, those are good.
I think you bake it for, I don't know, 20 minutes or something like that. And there's spinach and feta, but this one has Mizithra cheese and feta.
Oh.
And you just bake it and just slice it up.
It's giant, size giant Spanish onions.
Oh my god, those are like mutant. Those are like bigger than my head. Those things are huge. And then we got this previously. This is made in Canada, I believe.
Oh, the Grace brand is good.
Grace brand. It's Caribbean seasoned rice. And oh man, is it ever good.
We've got their...
it's not overly spicy. It's just a really nice...
I think
really
they sell beef patties too in Grace brand. Those are good.
Yeah. And then I found these. Every time you go there, they have all these different drinks. So it's a surprise every time. So these only have 7 calories. And it's a drinkable konjac jelly. And it only has 7 calories. So I got 2
grape
lychee ones, and then I got 2 grape ones. So sometimes you just need that sweet little fix without all those calories. And then
just regular mushrooms.
What do they call them? Bellus.
Well, they're just regular. Might be a few different species names. They're just standard mushrooms.
Pea shoots, and these are from Ontario. Brantford, Ontario. Actually, my brother and sister used to live in Brantford. Just down the road there. And these are Oreo matcha cookies.
Oh, should we do the little haka?
And then, oh yeah, this is...
cheese. Yeah, it's an unripened cheese. It tastes kind of like a Monterey Jack, a young Monterey Jack, but it's also... pulls apart like string cheese. Excited to try that one.
Okay. Oh, just some sour cream for our tacos, some margarine, cheese.
Butter.
Butter. And then I got these, I had this before. This is blueberry flavored milk tea. Oh, is it ever good? I should probably got some more of those.
I stole one from you once, it was really good.
Yeah, it was really good. by Lipton. This is creme brulee milk tea.
I want to try that.
It's Waldo. Huh. Yeah, it's creme brulee flavored. So I did get a couple of those. Now this, I'm not sure what it is, but we're going to find out.
Oh, you should have told me. I have the translator scanner on my phone.
Oh. Yeah, we could use a translator.
Water milk powder with apple juice.
It sounds like a cheesy, milky kind of...
Oh, yeah. I know in, like, there's, like, places in, like, Japan and, like...
Yeah, I think it's in Japanese, China. But yeah, we'll find out.
Yeah, there's cheese pads over there down there.
Okay, I got some, seedless grapes. I like putting those on my yogurt.
Hi, Will. You're so excited.
I'm going to treat myself to banana chocolate cake. I love the combination of bananas and chocolate. No, I don't. Yeah, these aren't steamed buns or anything. I think they're just like little.
Yeah, just snacks.
Little puff balls.
Look at those heart wings. You're excited. We're back.
Oh, does that mean you're excited? Yes. Oh, okay. And then they did have some of these JM solution masks, which I really, really, really like. And this has pantothol in it, which retains moisture and metacasticide. All right. So that's it for our haul there. Yeah, we went in for veggies and There you go.
Tacos tonight.
Oh, ripe tacos. Avocados. We got the ripe avocados. So fish tacos tonight. So that's our little haul from the Asian supermarket. And I hope you enjoyed. And we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.